switched off from the corner, and Jasper scores a cracker. Well, he's deserved that for his individual performance. But look, no one goes across as they take a quick corner, and the man on loan from Fulham finds the top corner in scintillating style for his second goal of the season.
Bowled out by Turner. Now Freddie Sears, who's been quiet so far. He wants the return here, and he gets the return, and it's Freddie Sears! On the stroke of half-time to draw Colchester level. Nothing Jones could do this time.